Hi dears, welcome back. I hope you all understood what I taught in the last class. In today's class, we are going to learn about more and less. My dears, here is two juice glasses. Did you see the difference? This glass has less juice than this one. That means this glass has more juice and this glass has less juice. See, here is two plates. This plate has 4 mangoes and this plate has 3 mangoes. The second plate has less mangoes than the first plate. This plate has less mangoes and this plate has more mangoes. Here is 2 groups of sketches are here. Did you see the difference? Here is more sketches and here is less sketches. This is more sketches and this is less sketches. Once more, this is more sketches and this is less sketches. Did you remember these jackfruit trees? The jackfruit of this big tree tastes like honey. More jackfruits on the big tree and less jackfruits on the small tree. Look at these boxes of sweets. This box has more sweets and this box has less sweets. The cookies in the red plate are more while the cookies in the blue plate are less. The water in the left jar is more than the water in the right jar. See dears, there are some birds sitting in the branches. The long branch has more birds. The short branch has less birds. My dears, see the another example. This tree has more apples and this tree has less apples. I hope you all enjoyed the class. Thank you.